Hello and welcome to TGF Gold Trading Forum. If you want to get daily gold trading signals or copy trading services, you can email or WhatsApp. We are also offering free Telegram channel and the free WhatsApp chat group. All the links are given in the description below. Coming to the gold market, this is a daily chart, and if you see, 1760 was the area which we were keeping an eye on, because this is the psychological support level, and prices broke this level and penetrated towards 1700 levels. Overall, if you see the market structure, it looks bearish, but we need to be a bit cautious over here, because if you see the daily candle, you can see the presence of buyers over here. At 1780, the buyers, they jumped in, and if we break the chart into smaller time frames, we are in a correction mode right now. 1718 was the area where the buyer jumped in. And now what we expect is a correction towards 1740. If this is broken, we are going to see 1755, and then we may go down or we are going up. It is difficult to identify that whether we are in a correction mode or we are going for the bullish reversal. So adding new short positions over here could be risky. If you are holding some positions above 1800 on long-term basis, you can still hold your positions and you can watch the price action at 1740, 1755 levels. But if you are a short-term trader, you do not need to open new short positions or for the intraday levels. Okay, buying the market could also be risky, as we don't know that whether this is a correction or this is a bullish reversal. Now, you need to differentiate between the correction and the reversal. Okay, so on Mondays, it's better to stay neutral, watch the price action at 1740, 1755 levels, and see whether we are going towards 1800 or we are going to break 1700 zone and going towards 1680 and below. Okay, stay neutral right now and watch the price action on Mondays. Good luck with your trades. Bye.